Mom. Well, my babies.
no one to break your seal.
There's a lot of people recording, but I am the author and composer. The title of it is Nighttime is the Right Time. Since people have recorded it as Count Basie, Aretha Franklin, and, should I say, Ray Charles. A lot of people recorded it, but I am the author. Warn you, baby, just before we begin, and you stay there all night long, darling, I declare that will be the end. change the mood slightly, quietly. Another one of my own compositions. Run in the boogie.
Money. We start a little bank account.
She said, I give you all of my loving in no small amounts. She said, darling, still, you just wouldn't be true. So thanks, but no thanks. I've had my share of you. Why? She said, you had my life complicated. She said, that's why I've just stayed. She said, I think we better stay separated. Because you had me underrated. My. She said, got me a new love now. And a telephone. It wouldn't be true. So thanks, but no thanks. I've had my share of you. I ain't kidding. She said, you know I had enough of you. Roll on around, change the mood slightly and quietly. Old-time blues, nothing but the blues. The title of this tune is Miss Ida B. made this tune way back in 1932. The way they played it way back then. South Carolina is the headquarters of the recording company. Of course, you can buy it most in the music stores. It's a new album just come out. So listen closer to the words so you won't get the wrong understandings. As I have no control of your thoughts. Listen! Listen! she lets me put my milk in her cane. Hey! She lets me put my milk in her cane. Her freezer ain't to be turned. I know other man. What is it? Some people crave vanilla or strawberry, but black walnut is all I love. Yes. Some people crave vanilla or strawberry, but that black walnut is all I love. Put my spoon in her freezer. It fits like a rubber glove. Now she turns her freezer so slow and easy. She said, "Now, Daddy, can you just hold back and stick around?" I'll try. She said, "Now, Daddy, can you just hold back and stick around?" I said, "I believe you spoke just a little too late, pretty mama. I gotta let that fever come running down." She said, "Now you done used my freezer. Look like you're getting ready to leave, quite natural." She said, "Now you're not here, my freezer. Look like you're getting ready to leave." She said, "But you're still welcome to my can when you have more cream to freeze." But I'm like MacArthur, I will return.
Thank you.
take a look. What we're standing here by the brook. Now you look like a picture in a storybook. You mix the flowers bloom in June. Gloria! Very simple. Hold on around. A little bit of slice. Show it here. This right down on the coast. The Gulf Coast, that is, the Mississippi Coast. Gulf Coast. Yeah. Recorded this tune, yeah, the Gulf Coast. If I don't get well no more.
said, pray for me. Forgiveness of my sin. Till I said, don't send no doctor, man.
Years old. Oh yeah, nobody never found out who wrote it. Never find the author and composer. So about 5 years ago, a guy walked up to the in the lobby of Congress where they go and have the songs. So he went and told him he wanted to have it renewed. And he said, "What?" I said, "St. James." He said, "Who wrote it?" He said, "I did." He said, "You 300 years old." He said, "No." He said, "Take it away." So he knew the guy said, "Well, I just kid. I thought I'd get by with it." So he knew that the guy was too young to try to have it recover right now. So it used to be a classic, you know, but it was so blue that it fell in the blues category. They call it St. James Infirmary Blues. So here he goes. All about the service, man. Got his greetings, and at the same time, got a call that his girlfriend is laying on the cold slab, bad looking one day. Down about old Joe's boardroom. My baby.
neighbor. She was so sweet, but so cold, so bad. He said, now I'm 16 cold black horses. His door rubber. Graveyard was only six of them coming back.
They're gonna leave one of them there.
He said, let her go, let her go, bless her. Wasn't ever her soul, maybe. Whole world over, she wouldn't have found a truer lover than me. He said, now I may get knocked out as I'm flying over the sea, broke down by some enemy cannonball. He said, but I wanna say to you, brethren, my mind on my lover was the cause of it all. He said, now if I should happen to die, I want you to dress me black sport coat and a step certain hat. Put a $20 gold on my dog tag, so my pals will know I died standing pat, aces back to back.